I go home and know that I gave it 100%, and I did the best I could, and really tried to meet my patient's needs. I think the most satisfying thing is when someone walks out the door and they feel like their doctor actually listened to them. And one of the things that I try to do here, and I think all the doctors try to do at 290, is to actually listen to patients, spend quality time with them, instead of looking at the computer.